Believe it or not, we are just 3 days away from school starting in Leon County. Today, a lot of students got the chance to meet their teachers and see where their classrooms will be at orientation.
Always an exciting time. Our Brianna Shaw spoke with parents and students at Raw Middle today. That's where we find her live. Brianna, what did they tell you?
Well, Jacob, Julie, can you believe that we're already talking about back to school? I spoke with those parents earlier today, and they told me, of course, they're appreciative to be able to come and meet their children's teachers and be able to walk the campuses themselves. And unsurprisingly, the parents are just as excited about the first day of school as the kids are.
I can speak for all the parents. We're glad to get all our kids out of our house. Our light bill gets to go down. We get to keep groceries in the house. But they're anxious. They're excited to get back with their friends. I'm excited for the school year.
I'm excited. It's been a long summer.
And I'm so excited. I'm excited more than she is.
Many parents who are eager to send their children back to school spent their day meeting their kids' teachers and checking out their classrooms.
I like our teachers myself. They are so nice. And so helpful.
And with a new school year brings new expectations from parents.
More involvement for the parents. Ways the parents can get involved and help contribute to the schools. I think that would be helpful for us parents.
Leon County School Superintendent Rocky Hanna says teachers and staff are ready to welcome kids back into the classroom.
So we want to build on the momentum that we had coming out of the spring with historic learning gains by a lot of our students and historic grades by a number of our schools. We're all cleaned up, ready to go, and again, morale, I think, is at an all-time high.
While some students may have the first day jitters.
I'm a little bit nervous. I'm excited, but like kind of nervous. I know it's going to be fun, and like the first day's not hard.
Others are ready to hit the ground running.
I'm kind of scared and nervous, but also excited.
I'm excited to have a new start because I just moved here.
Everyone should just be excited.
Now, Rocky Hanna says some of the other top priorities for this school year is enhancing the district's safety protocols and also providing resources for students' mental health. Now, for more information about start dates, everything you need to know, you can visit our website, WCTV.tv. For now, live in Tallahassee, Brianna Shaw, WCTV Eyewitness News.
All right, a fresh start for everyone, as you mentioned. And yeah, the parents might have an extra pep in their step next week once the kids are back. Thanks so much.